or even now trouble, we pray for, pray against the storms that have come into their life. We ask God that new hope will be birthed in them, a full assurance that our God is God. There's none like him in the heavens or in the earth. And dear Lord, I'm asking that you will touch as only you can touch, bless as only you can bless, heal as only you can heal. You take authority over that one that is contemplating suicide in the name of Jesus Christ. That one that the enemy has driven from the cross and has them now consumed with the doing of things. The only thing God asks of us is our faith. Were we faithful in what he called us to do? It's important to be a help. It's important to be used in order to minister to others. But is that what God calls us to? Or is your spirit being faithful? Oh God, I ask that you bring it all back to the cross. Give us a deeper, more clearer revelation of Jesus Christ and him crucified. We pray, Father, that the turmoil will cease. We ask that the healer, Jehovah Rekindle, will show up. Take authority over every wayward thought. Take authority over the devil as he will attempt and has attempted to steal, kill, and destroy in the name of Jesus Christ. And God, help us to stand as your children. If we ever needed strength to stand, now is the time. Our brothers and sisters of old were persecuted, were beaten, were killed, were misused and abused. All for the name of Jesus Christ. They were torn asunder. They were thrown into the pit with lions, but they refused to give up their testimony. We're complaining about it raining outside. God, help us. Help us to be real, Lord. Father, I pray that we'll receive the nearness of the hour. I'm asking God that there will be peace brought into that home, that husband, that wife that is on the verge of divorce. Bring them back. Bring them back, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for that one that has insomnia, that one that is suffering with migraines, that one that has back problems, knee problems, elbow problems, neck problems, that has problems in the mind, that one that has a brain tumor. We command healing of all physical infirmities in the name of Jesus. For Isaiah said, by your stripes we are healed. God, I'm asking that you will help that one that cannot manage their money, that is not good in financial matters and decisions. God, I'm asking that you move upon them. Help us to bring our tithes and our offerings unto the Lord first. Oh God, get us to the place where it'll be, God, I want to give to you more than anything else, and let you take care of everything else. Oh God, heal that crippled child. Heal the womb of that mama who gave, the doctors gave a report of their baby having spinal bifida, spinal meningitis. Lord, I'm asking that you will heal in the name of Jesus Christ. Heal of intestinal matter. Heal, Lord, of female disorder. Heal, Father, of cancer. Heal, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm asking God that there will be visible manifestations of healing, that there will be testimony that will be sent in because of what God has done. We thank you, Lord. Thank you for honoring our cry, our prayer. Thank you, Lord, for doing great things. And it's in the holy and the precious name of Jesus Christ we ask it. Amen. And come on, clap your hands and go around and greet one another this morning in the Lord.